see how the vehicle tilted. Now the back wheel will not tilt. See. See how the wheel tilted, because first axle is not independent. Now see, the second axle went over the hurdle and it was stable.